If you're using Python on Microsoft Windows, you're probably familiar with the Py utility, which is used to launch different versions of Python. But in Python 3.14, the Py utility got a big upgrade. One of the things you can do with it now is add and remove new installations of Python in your system instead of just run existing ones. So if I type Py list, you'll see how we now have a much more detailed list of what's available in the system. I've got a bunch of existing runtimes that were installed before I upgraded to Py 3.14's launcher. So if I want to install a previous version of Python, like 3.11, which I don't currently have installed, I can just say Py install 3.11. And after a little bit of work, we will now have 3.11 available as a managed version of Python in the system, which I can launch by just typing py-3.11. Very handy. And I can even uninstall that version of Python just as readily by typing py uninstall 3.11. So this is a much more powerful way to handle how Python versions can be added and removed in Windows and handled from a single central interface. I'm really excited for this.